Good morning, dear students. Hope everything is going very fine. You are following all the sections in a very concentrated manner and completing your notebooks, I think. Today, we will go to the next session, namely Rationalisation. How to rationalize a given irrational number? Let us see. I think it will be very easier to go with an example. Consider an example. Suppose 1 divided by root 5 minus root 2. 1 by root 5 minus 2. How to solve? See this number. Which type of number this is? 1. 1 is a rational number, natural number, whatever you can say. But the denominator, root 5 and root 2, both are irrational numbers. For the given, is an irrational number. Here our context is how to convert into a rational number, and the process is known as rationalization. To convert into a rational, you write the same, whatever the given is, you write the same number. 1 by root 5 minus root 2. You multiply, this is the most important step, you multiply both numerator and denominator. This is numerator, here it is denominator, right? You multiply both numerator and denominator by changing the middle sign. Here the middle sign is minus, therefore we will multiply by root 5 plus root 2 divided by root 5 plus root 2. See, when we are multiplying numerator and denominator by the same term, they will cancel, is equal to 1, therefore no change in the given value. See the first step. This first step is most crucial. Once again, what I am saying is, when such an irrational number is given, you rewrite the irrational number, multiply the numerator and denominator by that term by changing the middle sign of the irrational part. Right. When you are multiplying this corresponds to numerator, will be multiplied with numerator like this. How to write 1 into root 5 plus root 2. See, divided by how this can be multiplied, root 5 minus root 2 into root 5 plus root 2. Right? Numerator to numerator, denominator to denominator. Next step is equal to what is numerator? Is 1 into root 5 plus 1 into root 2. That means root 5 plus root 2. Divided by multiplying. For this multiplication, you can easily apply this geometric algebraic identity. Which identity you can use here? A minus b into a plus b. And you should remember a minus b into a plus b. But this was a square minus b square. Now this identity is to be used here. A minus b into a plus b, a square minus b square. What comes in place of a? Root 5. In place of b? Root 2. Now what a square minus b square is? Right here, a square minus b square is a square, right? Minus b square, right? This is equal to solving numerator as it is, root 5 plus root 2 divided by square of root 5 is the same letter, 5, minus square of root 2 is 2. How this happens actually? Root 5 square is same as, see, root 5 square is same as root 5 into root 5, right? X square is x into x. Therefore, root 5 into root 5 is same as root of 5 into 5, 25. Now, square root of 25 is 5. So, we always run a shortcut here from this to this. That means square and square root always cancels each other. That's why root 5 square is directly 5. But this is the complete step of that, right? But we will go directly like this. Is equal to final step. But this will be root 5 plus root 2 divided by 5 minus 2 is 3. Now the denominator here, this was the given number whose denominator is irrational. Here you see the denominator is rational. So for this process, rationalization, actually the complete sentence is rationalization of what? Denominator. Rationalization of denominator. That means this irrational number whose denominator is irrational
can be converted into another irrational number but whose denominator is rational. Okay, go through the remaining problems that I am solving today.